Hello, I see you. Careful. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes.
What? Something's out there. Nothing to worry about.
Malaka. Must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
Whistling over there.
Thank you. Do you know how many of his guards were there? All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
The Cyclops is going to kill us, Marcos. It's as simple as that. And there's nothing fun about it.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Here, Marcos.
Wait! I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back. Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. We'll be rich!
So, if these visitors aren't from Kefalonia, where did they come from?
All I know is Kefalonia will be the last place they'll ever see.
The eastern coast. Can you be more specific?
I think they've settled in an abandoned house, by a small forest, south of Sami.
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
Thank you.
Ella. The abandoned house and the people. Watch will be vigilant here.
Huh? What's that noise?
Sure, I heard something. Okay.
Noise!
gone out to the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the mysterious I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Alexios.
My name.
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking!
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible! If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca's not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well, what's left of it?
An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mistyus, don't fail.